Nick Van Den Adel has been in touch to ask us how to paint the wings of the Blood Angel Sanguinary Guard. To do this, what you should do is base coat all the feathers with Celestra Grey first of all, and then we need to shade them using Drachenhof Nightshade, but this is quite a strong colour, so we're going to dilute it a little bit with Lamia Medium. Then we'll apply a layer of Ulthurn Grey and finally a highlight of White Scar. But we need to start out with our base coat of Celestra Grey, which I'm going to apply with a medium base brush. And as always, you want to use your palette to get your paint ready. So a small amount of water mixed in there, not too much, and there we go. And when you're ready, all you've got to do is start blocking in the feathers of the wings. And with this paint, you will need to apply two thin coats. Once you've finished building up that base colour, you're now ready to shade these feathers. And for this, what you'll need is Drachenhof Nightshade, but this is a very strong colour straight out the pot, so what I'm going to do is dilute it with Lamia Medium. Now, I'm going to be doing this using a medium shade brush, and I want a roughly equal amount of both. So I'm going to start with Drachenhof Nightshade on the palette there like that. There we go. And then I want, like I say, roughly the same amount of Lamia Medium, which will dilute this shade, but it won't change its properties. So once it dries, you'll get a much nicer effect than you would get if you used, say, water for this purpose. So there we are, roughly even amounts of the two mixed there. And once you've got that together, all you've got to do is start painting this onto your wings so it runs into the recess detail. And once you've applied it, give it about 20 minutes to dry. Once that mix is completely dry, you're now ready to apply some Ulthurn Grey to the feathers. And what you want to do here is paint onto the flatter parts of them, leaving the recesses with that shade still showing. And I'm using a medium layer brush to do this. And finally, we're ready to apply a highlight of White Scar to the feathers. And what you need to do here is just very gently run your brush just along the edges of each one like this, just to pick out those lines. And there we are, that's the feathers of this Sanguinary Guard's wings completed. So Nick, I really hope that helps you out when you're painting your Sanguinary Guard, and we'll see you all again soon.